Asbestos problems at a Philadelphia school. Officials say that the cafeteria at the Francis Hopkinson School in Juniata Park is off limits because of asbestos contamination. A letter went home to parents explaining that they discovered damage to an asbestos-containing pipe fitting. Officials say that the repair is expected to be completed Sunday. Students and staff will not be allowed in the cafeteria until that area is tested and determined to be safe.